Вітаємо вас.
We greet you. You are looking at the KC News, News of the Knights of Christ, today in the news release. About the UN headquarters in Vienna, in the story of the representative of the Knights of Christ, Ms. Yana Archo. About the visit of the delegation of the order at the UN, in an interview with Sir Jaroslav Graf, Kmit of the main representative in Vienna. About the United Nations Vienna activities, in the interview with Sir Vladislav Grand Duke Archo, the additional representative of the Knights of Christ. As you know, the Knights of Christ have their representations in three UN headquarters in New York, Geneva and Vienna. For several days the delegation of the order was in the Vienna branch of the United Nations. The additional representative of the Knights of Christ in the UN, Ms. Yana Archo, will tell us about the headquarters in Vienna. Welcome to the United Nations office in Vienna. United Nations office at Vienna was created 1st of January 1980th year, as a third of the United Nations organization's headquarters, after New York and Geneva. The Vienna branch is one of the main UN headquarters. It housed several different agencies. The office complex is located in the Austrian capital, and it is part of the Vienna International Center. It is called the Inhabitants of Vienna UN City or UNOVA City. The International Center employs about 5,000 people. On the territory there are offices of banks, travel agencies and other commercial services. The Vienna International Center is an exterritorial territory, exempted from the jurisdiction of local legislation. Large conferences are held in the neighboring Austrian center, in a separate conference and exhibition halls for 6,000 people, which is part of the UNOVA city. By the way, the Vienna branch of the UN presents many works of art. They are located in the courtyard and in the corridors of the International Center, which held daily excursions.
Відділення виконує функції з представництва та зв'язків з постійними представництвами при організації.
The office serves as a representation and liaison with the permanent missions to the United Nations of Vienna, the host government, as well as intergovernmental and non-governmental organizations based in Vienna. The Vienna International Center is represented by several UN organizations. International Atomic Energy Agency, the UN Commission on International Trade Law, United Nations High Commissioner for Refugees, United Nations Office for Outer Space Affairs, and also the OAS Organization for Security and Cooperation in Europe, the Organization of Petroleum Exporting Countries OPEC and the Fund for International Development. Delegation of representatives of the order arrived at a meeting in Vienna consisting of three people. The delegation was headed by Sir Jaroslav Kmit. We learn about the purpose of the UN delegate stay from the report of Ms. Yana Archo. Sir Jaroslav, you are the head of the representation of the Knights of Christ at the UN headquarters in Vienna. Today the delegation of the order is on a visit to the UN city. Please tell us about the purpose of the visit.
Вітання з Відня. Ми сьогодні на передодні Великодня.
Greeting from Vienna. Today, our delegation of the Sovereign Knightly Order is at the Vienna International Center of the United Nations in Europe.
Очевидно, є нагода в двох словах сказати, що наш Суверенний Рицарський Орден є.
I would like to say in a nutshell that our Sovereign Knightly Order is one of the European orders, which has the honorary title of consultative status with the United Nations. In Ukraine, our Sovereign Knightly Order of Christ the Savior is the only organization, as a non-governmental organization, which is a member of the UN.
Цього року ми звітуємо про чотирирічний термін перебування в
This year we'll report on the four-year term of membership as an associate member of the United Nations. Therefore, I would like to briefly inform here.
Тут у Відні в європейському представництві ордену.
In Vienna, in the European mission, about of the projects and programs that the order presents in the United Nations. Special attention should be paid to a number of projects of the Knights of the Galich Command, who were represented at the UN. Sir Jaroslav Kmit will tell us more about them.
Наше командорство Галицьке дало повний звіт, і сьогодні дуже коротко я маю.
Our Galician command gave a full account. Today, I have the opportunity to inform about some projects. They were created during the last 4 years.
Насамперед, цікавий проект, який розвивають рицарі ордену у Львові, в Галичині.
First of all, an interesting project developed by the Knights of the Galician Command is an economic arc for Ukrainian households. Today it is being implemented and is yielding the first results.
Ця програма передбачає активний розвиток домогосподарства.
This program provides for active development of household communities, United Communities of Ukraine, which today represent the microeconomics of Ukraine. This right gives an opportunity to develop the economic potential of our country in a new way. Knights are directly involved in this project.
Ми створили інститут інтелектуального капіталу на базі цього проекту. Ми створили студію.
We created the Institute of Intellectual Capital on the basis of this project. Also, we have created studios with the participation of the Department of the International Center with the introduction of UNESCO programs in Ukraine. Thus, this project takes on a very serious turn and has serious results today. Many united communities, public associations, township and city used this project to develop their projects, develop their potential, including intangible assets, intellectual capital.
Це один з гарних проєктів. Наступний проєкт, який розвиває рицарство і
The next project that our knights are developing, which we will report to the United Nations. This project is called Civil Society Development, a new philosophy.
Ми передбачаємо цілу мережу студій з різних аспектів життя.
We assume a whole network of studios on various aspects of society's life, human life. This is analytics, medicine and ecology, and these are problems related to security, economic security in particular.
Ці проекти знайшли відображення в навчальних планах, в семінарах, міжнародних конференціях, які проводять рицарі.
These projects are reflected in the curriculum, seminars, international conferences, which are conducted by the Knights together with the University of Lviv Stavropigian and the National Medical University of City Kharkov. These projects deserve the attention of United Nations experts. We are ready to jointly develop and deepen them for the interests of all mankind, because the UN unites all nations that today inhabit our Earth. The activities of the Vienna branch of the UN are related to security. About the measures being conducted in Unova City, we will tell Sir Vladislav in the report of Ms. Yana Archo. Sir Vladislav, you are the representative of the Knights of Christ at the UN headquarters in Vienna. Tell us, please, about the activities of the Vienna branch of the United Nations.
Доброго дня, шановні рицарі Христа. Сьогодні наша делегація.
Hello, dear Knights of Christ. Today our delegation is in Vienna. This is the third UN headquarters after New York and Geneva.
На даний період часу штаб-квартира у Відні.
For this period, headquarters in Vienna addresses the following issues related to security, with data security, cyber security and corruption issues.
Юнове водоуправління і займається здійсненням програми Організації Об'єднаних Націй.
UNOVA is in charge of managing and implementing the United Nations program on the peaceful uses of outer space.
Конференційне обслуговування, інформаційні послуги, послуги із забезпечення охорони і безпеки, послуги з організації,
as well as providing common services, such as information services, security and safety services, procurement services and general support for organizations located at the Vienna International Center. UNOВА is closely associated with the United Nations Office on Drugs and Crime. In addition to the above services, the Unified Management Division provides both organizations with financial and human resource management services, as well as information technology and communication services. Thank you for attention. God is with us.
До нових зустрічей на каналі
KS. Until new meetings on the channel KS News, News of the Knights of Christ. With you was Mila Antissa, San Francisco, California. Subscribe to our channel and leave your likes.